What's up everyone, today I'm gonna teach you how to draw Bluey Heeler. If you are new to this channel, be sure to like, subscribe and comment below. I'm gonna draw on my Wacom tablet, but you can follow my tutorials with any other media that you have, whether it's pencil color, Sharpie or crayon. So first of all, I'm gonna draw his floating eyebrow. So I'm gonna draw across a curved line right there, and then I'm gonna make a semicircle turn at both corners at the side, and below I'm gonna draw another curved line across right there. And then for the right side, the eyebrow on the right side, I'm gonna mirror the same shape on this side right here. And in between, I'm gonna add a line, a straight line across like that. And on the right side of the eyebrow here, I'm gonna draw a semicircle turn down to the side of the face and a straight line. And then from the middle of the face here, I'm gonna draw a straight line to the right right there, and extend it further out. And then I'm gonna make a semicircle turn down with a curved line slightly inwards. And then at this point, I'm gonna draw a semicircle turn back in with a straight line. And at the corner of the mouth here, I'm gonna draw a semicircle turn back to the side right there. And I'm gonna add a curved line bracket at this corner of the mouth. Now going back to the right side of the eyebrow, I'm gonna draw a line across to the right side of his face. And at the corner, I'm gonna add a semicircle turn down, all the way down, that is. And at the bottom corner, I'm gonna make a semicircle turn right there. And for the hand, I'm gonna take this point and draw a line downwards. And for the fingers, I'm gonna add a circular shape at the tip right there. And another circular shape for the other fingers. And the last one right there, I'm gonna take it back up. And we're gonna continue the line surrounding the bottom side at the side of the finger here to the right. And a semicircle turn at that corner and back up with a straight line all the way below his mouth. And for the right arms, I'm gonna draw a curved line out and slightly upwards at the tip. I'm gonna add a circular shape for the fingers again. And at that corner, I'm gonna add a curved line. And from the wrist, I'm going to trace back the line back to the main body. Now for his legs, I'm going to draw a line off center here, down. And in front of the leg, I'm going to draw a curved line to the front and down. Then I'm going to make the outer line at the back here, down. And I'm gonna take that line with a curved line to the front. Now for the toes, I'm gonna draw a curved line in this section right here, and another one at this point. I'm gonna copy the whole leg under right side there. Now for his tail, I'm gonna take this point at the back and draw a curve line out and a semicircle turn back down and back out at the corner and semicircle turn back in and another curve line at the tip and another small one at that point right there, and I'm gonna make a turn back to his arm and halfway across the tail I'm gonna draw a curve line and around her his ankle I'm gonna draw also a curve line right there and around above his wrist another curve line across. Now going back to the top, I'm gonna draw a triangular shape for his ears and I'm gonna make a straight turn back down in the center of the head. I'm gonna draw the outline in the inner corner of the eye here and down, and we're gonna copy the whole shape on the right side here as well. Now for his eyes, I'm gonna draw an oval shape at this corner right there. And in the middle, I'm gonna add an oval shape and I'm gonna fill that in with black color. And for the other eye, I'm gonna add the top part of the oval at this corner right here. And the black part right there. Now for his nose, I'm gonna draw a triangular shape at the point of his snout with a semicircle corner right here. And turn it down to the center and back up to the side. And I'm gonna add an oval shape on the top portion right there. And at the lower left corner of the eye, I'm gonna take this one and draw a curved line to the side of his face. I'm gonna continue that on top to the eyebrow right there. And on the right side as well. Now above the snout, I'm gonna draw a curved line to the side and down and to the side of his mouth and circle around the mouth back to the front of the face right there. And we're gonna trace the same line on the right side. Now on his back, I'm gonna add a circle or shape at this point right here and below at the side of his arm. And for his tummy, I'm gonna add a curved line above, turn it downwards at the side all the way. That's all for our tutorial today. I hope you enjoy it and find my lessons helpful. Be sure to like and subscribe to this channel. Also, feel free to drop your requests, suggestions, or any other comments in the comment section below. See you next time!